because of Pawsitive Alliance, we've been able to do a couple of these where we send our cats over on the west side. We've seen significant reduction in our cat colonies there, but we still have a long ways to go. So.
We're preventing them from having to be trapped and euthanized by spaying and neutering and just trying to have an impact on the population in a positive way.